5 joyous years have passed since this land opened its ports to us missionaries. The natural beauty of this place is indescribable. And its people, while stern, are some of the most polite that I have met. Perhaps here I can shed my sin while spreading the good word. I do hope that this place possesses a magic to it, as the Father described. Lord knows I need him to be right. I must escape this place. Where am I?